Welcome to the stream for all those who join me and for all those who watch the video later on, hope you enjoy the content. This is Ghost Recon Breakpoint. This is the second Ghost Recon games after the Wildlands game, if you've ever played that. So this is the second variation of that. So you see you've got the Sam Fisher gear on, because I'm doing the set missions for the gear, which I think is still going on right now, which is this one here. So I'll get the fourth echelon gloves from this mission here. Let me see, I think that is the only mission left I got to do. Maybe this one. Is this one here? I can't remember. There's two yellow markers down here. Weapon parts, total shots. User nice. Okay, so that's the new missions, I guess. So yeah, so I've just got to get to the gloves there. I'm over here, so I can use the boat, come down the coast, and then come up into this location here, at least of it. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna be taking me a boat, motherfucker. Sneaky, sneaky. Also, my character is a female. Looking good in that boat right there. Make sure I don't get swamped. Oh, there's intel here, nice. So we're not going to go on the Odyssey just yet. Wish you would climb the hell up. Really, you cannot climb up there. You cannot reach up there right now. Wow. Look at that, that's some straight up horse shit right there. I can infiltrate that, but I'm not gonna. I'm gonna steal me this boat right now. Hey, you're supposed to be driving down there, my dear. Oh wow, that's a lot faster than that new boat there, like. This is super fast. Meep meep. Some bad guys right there. We'll just avoid those guys. Let's go bivouac station here. So let's see what looks like this. So she jumps out on the other side of the boat. And then that pass by. What we got in here? Oh, credits. My fave. Just know that there's anything here. Let's just scout that location.
Left you a like, buddy. I will watch more tomorrow as I'm knackered. Emoji happy tears.
Who is that in my stream? Oh, hey, look at that. Cheers, buddy. How you doing today? Hope you're good, bud. This is being a lot of with these two guys. The rest of them are over this way. Thank you. Right, it's already taken care of there.
Listen, he's become pushier and pushier with me. And I see him trying the same stuff with you.
I'm not gonna let it happen again. I didn't come to Aroa to be treated like this. I just need an exit strategy.
Well, you don't have to do it alone. If you leave, I'm going with you.
They don't even know I'm here. I thought you didn't like the main mission. That's the new one, isn't it? Yeah, Red Patriot. I won't do Red Patriot yet. Didn't see me coming.
I hope I'm not disturbing your work.
The work can wait. Who are you and what are you doing here?
My name is Nomad. I have some questions for General Paxton.
Oh, great. But the old geezer went and got himself into trouble with Sentinel this time.
I'm not from Sentinel, but there's some shady stuff going on. I just need to see if he's connected to it.
The old man always grabs his fishing pole and heads out about this time of day. He has a watering hole around these parts, but he never catches anything. I don't think he's much of a fisherman.
Where is this fishing hole of his?
He's pretty secretive about it. And there may be snapshots of it in his office, though. Feel free to take a look.
Will do. Thanks. Definitely something fishy here.
I've already done the photos, but I've got to go and look at them again, really. So dumb. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Did he just Oh, for fuck's sake. Motherfucker jumped off. Killed himself. Fucking hell. Suppressed weapon, I think. Mm-hmm.
Check your rounds. Make sure you got a full load.
Ooh-ah.
Huh? I heard that. Huh. Strange. I'm going to see what's up.
I'm coming. You need backup.
Nothing here. I'm moving to another sector.
It's all quiet over here.
Huh.
I guess I was wrong.
This is some shit. We've been out here forever, and still nothing. Like you'd do anything if you did find someone.
Did you have to jump in the fucking water again, bro? Oh.
don't you just stay alert?
I have nothing to lose.
Nah, no movement over here.
Why are we wandering around out here? There's nothing around. Do you ever shut up?
No movement by me.
Yeah, same deal over here.
Those ghosts don't stand a chance. Only a matter of time before they're neutralized.
I'm killing every last one. It's the only way to get them out of the picture.
We've been out here forever. We're not gonna find shit.
Man, I've had it with you.
Nothing happening.
What information should I know? Tell me now.
You know everything. Don't kill me.
Got more to say.
Okay, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me, all right? I've told you everything I know.
I hope you have info about this.
You've heard it all. I swear.
Could have been a little bit better.
Seems like somebody's lying about their fishing trips. But why?
These chopper crashes? Yeah, there's nothing going on by me. Shit! Side.
where joints go. Oh, I need salt. My fucking arm's killing it. Oh my god. Oh.
Sneak up on me like that, you almost gave me a heart attack. Say, you're one of Pharaoh's guys, right? I just uploaded the stuff from the drive and just sent it to him. We should be all square.
You're pathetic.
Who the hell do you think you are? I was a 4-star general.
Never volunteer information, General. You carelessly gave up the name of your accomplice.
Oh, shit. You're a ghost. I did for the good of my country, right? We need new warfare technology to protect America from its enemies.
But in the process, you turned yourself into one of America's enemies. You used your position to justify acts of treason.
Listen. If you had even the slightest idea of what I've sacrificed for America, you'd piss yourself!
I respect your rank, but I don't have to respect you. Now this needs to end. Am I making myself clear? Good. 'Cause I would hate to come back here. Wouldn't be pleasant for either of us.
Getting out of here!
And that is how you take out a bot without it seeing you. But I can't go that way. I'm gonna go around this way.
Take care of this. Hostiles!
Got you covered.
Hostiles attacking! I got a vision.
Fucking hell. There's no way they would have known I was bullshit, bro. Oh my god. That was BS right there. I did all this again. Oh my god.
It seems the last of the data was uploaded from the drive. You should have everything you need.
Very good. The fun should be in Yurik.
We're under attack! Take cover!
Oh, I just killed myself. Are you fucking kidding me, bro? Oh my god. After all that bullshit I just went through and did it all like kind of stealthily, and then like they just know you're there. It's bullshit. Fuck yeah.
Seems the last of the data was uploaded from the drive. You should have everything you need.
Very good.
Fucking hell, man. I was in cover, man. Come on. This is bullshit. Can't destroy those.
It seems the last of the data was uploaded from the drive. You should have everything you need.
Very good.
Oh my god, I was in cover again. I crouched in the fucking cover. Are you fucking kidding me, bro? This is gonna be a fucking headache.
Seems the last of the data was uploaded from the drive. You should have everything you need.
Very good.
You little fucker. Fucking reloading, bro. This gun's got a lot of kickback. It's pissing me off. It's actually annoying me how I can't get past this one bit. It's such a simple bit to probably get by.
It seems the last of the data was uploaded from the drive. You should have everything you need.
Very good.
Get ready!
Yeah, you little fucker, you shouldn't die. Took up all my fucking ammo too, man. That's a bit heavy, that one. It's heavy. The heavy. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god, really? Really? Even hide behind cover, I go fucked.
It seems the last of the data was uploaded from the drive. You should have everything you need.
Thank you.
take the suppressor off, I think, for the next bit. Only thing I can think of really to get more damage out of it.
Chachos, bad guys are close.
Nice. I've done that. Oh, parameters, what's this? The hell? Oh, so I can reduce. Oh, okay. So I can have no helicopters, none of these, and reduce drones. Really? Why would you have that? It's a bit fucked up. Ooh, terminators. You could add terminators? Let's do classicking on this round. Did not know that. Syringe heal injuries. Darkest night. Choose whether or not the nights are extremely dark. Hell yeah. So it's off. On. Where the fuck is my boat? Stop glitching out.
Oh, you did face reveal.
That sounds like Theon. No, not really. It's just a picture of me.
Your PFP is your face, aha.
Yeah, it's my face. I'm a handsome motherfucker. Don't be jelly. Yeah, welcome to the stream, Theon. It's been a while. And anyone else who jumped into the stream, thanks for joining. Just missed me doing a really fucking annoying mission. Really easy getting in, but getting out was a bit of an issue. I've got it on the darkest nights now, so it looks really dark. Love it. Look at that. It's real cool. Well, that's where I want to be going.
Finally, I can't stop picturing you as this fat bald guy with glasses on a YouTube video I watched who stole army uniform laugh. Just kidding.
Yeah, well, I am ex-military as well, so. Wow, what's going on with this?
You gonna get new PS5?
Yeah, next year. Oh, that's like a side mission thing. Don't really care about that. a lot of these fucking plans here, isn't there?
That sounded wrong.
What's it?
When she jumped, she was like, ha hi ya yaa.
Let's look at the G36C. More ammo. Same on the damage. So here we see you got a pump. Oh shit. Oh, he's got a Bran. I think this is 35 damage. Not 25, so he's got 5 extra damage. Nah.
Everybody be leaving one comment. Me spams 1.5 million comments.
That is true. You do spam a lot of comments.
But they are not annoying comments, but if they are, I will gladly go and I am arming.
Got it. Came them fucking drone parts, motherfuckers. This dock is nice shit because it's like really good detail. Okay, what's going on here? Why can't I get in this building? Oh, 9 p.m. to 2 a.m. What are we on?
Are you still a trucker and are you still with your Russian girlfriend? Laugh.
No, I'm no longer with my Russian girlfriend. She turned out to be a bit of a fucking psycho. So yeah. That's not happening. I need to go a bit of work, don't I? Fucking really. Ooh, got some scallops and barnacles.
Help.
That sounded kind of wrong there, like that. It's on like realistic difficulty as well, so it's not like I don't have any gear score or nothing like that. It's all the weapons do weapon damage, stuff like that, you know what I mean? So there's no gear stuff. How the game is intended to be. This is all like realistic shit. I've got it on, it's really fucking hard playing this shit realistic. But I like it. There we go.
Read last comment, big A, I noob not speak because it probably seen as offensive.
Where's that? Oh my, anchor's clip.
Anything?
I found construction blueprints to show a way in. You figure out what we need to extract the strategist.
I leaned on a few of the strategist people. They told me what we need to know.
The blueprints show an emergency escape route. We're gonna need to lock the place down first, or the strategist might
be. Theo Minchin just donated one life.
I got access codes from one of my friendly little chats. I can lock this place down tight.
Good. We're also going to need to take out the SAM launchers before we can call in the Paladin aircraft for exfil.
There's an engineer named Holly McKenzie who's agreed to disable the drone swarm guarding Aroa. Contact her when you're ready to dust off. She'll get you 10 minutes of clear skies. After that, you're on your own.
Then we're set. I can get to the strategist, but I'll need a distraction.
Done.
Oh,
whatever
hold
it
on.
Takes, I don't give
you
a
gained
shit.
Quite a few
subs. The faster
subs
we
me.
Take him down, the faster we get to Midas.
Remember, slow is smooth, and smooth is fast. Don't let your emotions walk you into a trap.
Don't worry about me. I'm buttoned up.
Good. I'll meet you at the base. Let's move.
Any baby bikes in the area? Are you kidding me? Well, mind you, I've only just started playing her, so. Baby bikes over here. Baby walk, come on, motherfucker. That's the closest one, I think. Yep, it's fast travel there. Yeah, I got about 514 subs. I had about 516, but I think I've lost it. Not too fast, like, you know, but it is what it is. slowly getting the numbers up, but okay, about 200 and 300 of them are like fucking bots, if I'm being honest. Don't give a fuck. Lightning. Oh wow. So guys, I'm going to leave it there for the stream just now because it's kind of late. So thank you very much for everybody who jumped in, said hi. So I'm going to call it there and I'll catch you guys on the next stream. So take care guys, all the best, and see you guys later.